I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see the call history for a specific contact on your iPhone. And to be clear, this option will only be available if you're using iOS 26 or newer on your Apple device. First, if you've updated your iPhone to iOS 26 or newer, you have two options for how you set up your phone app. You can use either the Unified Setup, which will show you calls you've made, incoming calls, and your voicemails in one view. Or you can use the Classic Setup, which shows you calls you made and incoming calls in one section and your voicemail in another. You can see what view you're using by opening the phone app and then tapping the icon featuring three lines on this screen to open a menu. You'll see a check mark associated with whichever view you're using. Now let's walk through how to see the call history for a specific contact on your iPhone if you're using the Unified Setup. Step 1. Open the phone app and then tap Calls. You'll see a list of your incoming and outgoing calls. Step 2. Find the person you want to see the call history for and then tap that person. The information screen for that person is displayed. Step 3. Make sure Details is selected and then tap Call History in the Details section. You'll see your full call history with this contact. Next, let's walk through the steps to see the call history for a specific contact on your iPhone if you're using the Classic View. Step 1. Tap to open the phone app on your iPhone and then make sure Recents is selected in the menu. You'll see a list of your incoming and outgoing calls. Step 2. Find the person in this list that you want to see the call history for and then tap the eye icon associated with that person. The information screen for that person is displayed. Step 3. Make sure Details is selected and then tap Call History in the Details section. You'll see your full call history with this contact. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.